What up? Peace and blessings to you and yours. Hope all is well with you all. I know I've been gone for a long time. Felt like it's been too long, by the way. But I'm kind of back, but I'm not fully back. I just want to bless you guys with my presence, because I know my presence has been missing for a while. A couple of you guys have been reaching out, asking me where I've been, what I'm doing, why I'm not uploading. And I appreciate each and every one of you. It's too many of you right now to name off top, but each and every one of you do know who you are, and I do appreciate you. With that being said, I've been getting a lot of questions regarding the MPC 2.8 update. Those of us that have the MPC Live and the MPC 1, I got a couple that had the MPC 1. They're not able to use the actual physical MPC. I don't have mods plugged in right now, and that's besides the point. It's just one step that a lot of you are missing. So I'm going to show you guys that right now, and hopefully that I'm able to this live in the YouTube sphere, and hopefully I title it the right way so people can find it. But it's basically that you just got to go back in after you do the initial install from the update. You then return to the installer and do the second part. All right, so I have the install. My background, my desktop is super cluttered right now. I'm gonna clean that up. But so when you open up the MPC software, it'll say, "Hey, MPC version 2.81 is available." You close this. You click it, and it. You download it, blah, blah, blah. We all know how to do that. But this is the part that a lot of you guys are missing. Because once I tell them to do that, everything's a go after that. Once you close your MPC software, you open up the installer, you then have the, right here, you choose your, let me go back. So you choose your MPC that you want to upload. Some people told me that they were just using clicking MPC software. You don't want to click MPC software. Although that is what you're updating, that's not what you want to click. You want to click your MPC. So if you have the MPC 1 live MK2, MPCX, Touch, whichever one, that's the one that you want to click, right? And then you hit update MPC software. Once you hit MPC software, boom. I might speed this up so you're not sitting here through the whole thing. Boom. You hit continue. It runs the installation. Once it runs the installation, then you're good, right? So now it says enjoy your MPC. Now you close it. Now, this green check right here? Reinstall MPC software. Before, it had the download arrow and it was red. Now it's green. I'm good to go with the software. A lot of you, this is what you guys are doing. You do that and then you hit close. Don't hit close, right? Because this is where you run into the issue. You want to update MPC Live driver, or update MPC 1 driver, update MPC MK2, update MPC X driver. You want to hit this right here all the time. You know what I'm saying? It's not like you got to go back. The only reason why a lot of you are having to go back and having this issue is because you don't click this right here. So once you click this update, it says your computer must restart. So I'm going to pause this video, save the video, so I could show you guys what it looked like once you do that. All right, so give me a second and I'll be right back. All right, so I saved it, but it didn't just move all the way through. So I want to show you each step initially so you guys got it, right? As a point of reference, just in case you run into this issue in the future. Once you hit that OK, once it's telling you it's going to restart, you hit that, then it gives you this, welcome, boom, boom, boom. You hit continue, you agree to the license, installation type. So now it's gonna say continue installation. Now it's gonna have to restart. So what I'm thinking is that I should just save the recording so it don't mess up, but we'll see. Cause I think there's an auto save on the screen capturing software. So I might be good. Now it's doing what it's doing. It's registering, doing what it's doing. Yada, 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 yada. It's taking a little minute, taking a little minute. My face was looking shiny when I saved it before. That's just, you know, good sunlight. My melanin is up. I've been on a vacation. Dollars is up. Been using some coconut oil. You know what I'm saying? So that got my shine up. nonetheless, I'm only talking because this thing is taking a mighty long time. Most of this might be edited out the video anyway. Updating preview volume. I don't know what that is. I never really pay attention to this part. So boom, right here, you want to hit restart. So I'm not going to hit restart just yet. I'm going to save this video, the recording that is. So you guys have this as a point of reference. All right, hold up. All right, boom, so we back. Welcome to your new MPC. You have just installed version 2.8.1. You last ran 2.8, here's all the new stuff. So, you know, you get all the, tells you all the goodies from the bag. And then you hit close. So now you know you in here like swimwear, right? Again, I just got back off the road, so I don't have my MPC out yet. I ain't feel like going through the whole hassle of pulling it out, connected it with the USB and all that. I just wanted to show you guys that. So now, if you go to check for updates, you're all good. Everything is Gucci, right? But hold on. So boom, if I click the little download joint that came, it's right here. It's saying 1.2, right? Okay. So I still had it. So boom, I'm gonna delete that. But this is the one. It's from July 7th. I was on the road. I missed out on it. But if I click on it right now, it says the MPC application is running. So I'm going to I'm gonna quit the MPC. Boom. So now I go in here, and you see right here where how we got two green checks. You're good to go, right? So if you connect your MPC, whichever one of them it is, in controller mode, you should be golden, no problems. All right, and if I hit run MPC, it'll pull up the MPC, and I'm good. All right, and I'm good to go. All right, so that is the video. I hope you guys learned something today. For the ones who, you know, are still stuck in that little mode on how and why the controller mode don't work once you do the update, that is what it is. You just gotta go back the button to update the drivers, the MPC drivers. If you don't update the MPC drivers, it won't work for you. All right, and that's Mac MPC. It doesn't matter which one. You have to update the drivers if you want to run it in controller mode. Just updating the firmware, you would think that it updates the MPC drivers in standalone mode, absolutely, but connected to the MPC, connected in controller mode to the computer, nah, you gotta run the driver. So any likes, concerns, or questions, post it up in the comment section. I'll get back to you at my most earliest convenience. Again, shout out to each and every one of you that was reaching out to me, asking me my whereabouts, asking me am I good, you know, this whole quarantine situation. I've been on a vacation, by the way. So I've been gone, but I've been working, helping people with all these storms across the United States, mainly out in Texas for a while. So that's where I've been. That's what I've been doing for those of us who gives a bleep. Okay. I try to get back on my regular regime. If you want to see any kind of videos, if you have any suggestions, post it up in the comment section. Hit the like button. Hit subscribe if you're not subscribed. I don't know what you're waiting for. You know, I know you guys see a lot of dudes doing all these MPC videos as of lately. In my absence, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to each and every one of you doing your thing out there, though. Salute. I see you guys. I appreciate you guys for keeping it up. But just know who's out here doing what we've done. You feel me? Do remember that music is life. It is our DNA. Keep banging. Peace. Love. Light. Till next time. I am BK Banger. And this was another helpful tutorial. All right. Love and light. Till next time, y'all. Peace.